I will not speak for very long. I think that we've heard far more eloquence from the public today. I'd like to first of all thank the public for coming and thank the public for all of the hard work they have done that frankly should have been done by the council. And beyond anything, I really just want to say sorry on behalf of this council, because I haven't heard an apology from this council. And although I'm not responsible, I'm not even on this committee, this library is in the centre of my ward, and this library serves the whole of Cambridgeshire. And we've heard the passion that people have for this facility today. And I am really sorry that we're in this situation. I believe that the council has let its people down, it's let itself down, and it's let its membership down of councillors. I raised my concerns when the GPC brought it in, and I raised my concerns directly to the executive director after that meeting, because I just felt something wasn't right. And I said to him at that point that when a council is facing the depth of financial crisis, as Cambridgeshire County Council is, that is the very time it needs to open its doors and be open and have an honest and mature conversation with the people it's here to serve. That is not the time to close the doors and try and make those difficult decisions itself. And I feel that we've actually brought this upon ourselves by not having an open and transparent approach, as Mr. Rogers has alluded to today. I hope that the committee today throws out the core proposal and looks comprehensively at a solution that helps the financial crisis. And above all, I hope that the council learns that it must involve the people it is here to serve in the difficult decisions, this being the first of very many over the next few years that it will have to take. Thank you.